Well, thank you, Brian. One thing that's certain, the kind of lifestyle and diet choices we make can have a big impact on heart health. Registered dietitian Pat Baird is here with four top ways to avoid heart disease and feel better at the same time. Welcome back. Good to
thank
have you,
you
here today.
It's great to be here. Boy, you know, you just said it perfectly. Lifestyle factors are so important and they're so underestimated. First one I want to look at that is at the top of every health professional's list is to stop smoking. I can hardly believe that 20% of the population still smokes. Mm. The problem is that cigarette smoking damages arteries. That leads to stroke, and stroke is still our leading cause of death. And in addition, the evidence is good that secondhand smoke is harmful to other people.
You know, so ditch the
smoke. Just stop it.
Another is beware of added sugar.
Beware of added sugar and hidden sugar. Mm. And people need to understand that we're not trying to deprive them of certain foods. Here's the dilemma, that when you have consistently high blood glucose or blood sugar levels, that damages arteries. It leads to heart disease, diabetes, a whole nother thing. Hidden sugar is something that we don't hear about. It's a great concept that's in Atkins' Eat Right, Not Less book. This is where refined carbohydrates, pretzels, mashed potatoes, bagels, raise blood sugar levels rapidly. So you want to cut it. Have blueberries and yogurt instead of a bagel. Have more cauliflower and broccoli with dips instead of chips. And
let's move on to
the right fat. This is really
these
important.
Are examples of the right
they
fat, right?
They are. You want to try to avoid saturated fats, hard fats, butter, cheese. You don't have to eliminate it, less of it. Monounsaturated fats, olive oil, canola oil, and avocado, and of course omega-3 fatty acids, seafood, flax, and other plant foods have got flax. Read labels. So important. The new food label is coming into the market. It was approved last year. There is now a separate line that breaks out added sugar, and viewers want to look for 5 grams or less of added sugar on their food label. And you can still enjoy your sweets. You can still have your favorite foods. You just really want to pay attention to these four things.
Well, Pat, you're saying mindful eating, mindful choices,
yes,
with all of this.
Absolutely.
As always, thank you. Great information here. We have posted all this information and more at KARE11.com. Look under the 4 p.m. news right there.